What's up, YouTube? It's Clay Bradley here, back with another video, and today we're going to be going on a 300k coin auction, crashed auction house shopping spree. We're going to pick up a few players here. First one is the 96 overall Clay Thompson. For about 169k, if he's still up, he is still up, so we will be picking him up for 169k. We still have 138k. So now I want to do 89 plus Big Man Power Forwards. Lineup Big Man Position Power Forwards for 70k and below. We will take Dragan Bender. Oh god, he's going for 60k. 55k. I think I'll take the one for 55. There's actually a 92 also, so there are good ones, but we'll probably take Dragan Bender for 55k due to his boosts. So now we have $83k to pick up one more player. Position small forward, lineups shooting. And there is Jay Crowder, so we will be most likely picking him up. So cheapest Jay on here is the 50k. Are there any 89s first? Check for 89s. No, so we will take the 88 Crowder for price 50k. Oh, and he's going for less than that, maybe. Oh, 30k, that's probably a snipe. And we get him for 30k. Might have even been a snipe there. Let's see if there's anybody good out for price 50k first. Lineups, defensive shooting guard, and 88 plus. There is that 89 hood, which we will take for something less than 40k.